something they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
The worst thing is the wolf then wouldn't have lights, let alone running water.
It's crazy to say, but if none of this had happened, I wouldn't have found my purpose.
This is Wade over.
Without Jacob, I don't know what I'd be doing right now.
Hey, Deputy.
Shit, I guess.
Thought I'd check in. We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? Guy with the stutter? Well, he's MIA now.
know the old saying, teach someone to fish. You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested.
Today, Buckwald.
Well, hey there. Got a moment? Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish. Fishing brings a body peace like nothing else. And don't we ever need peace in times like these? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing around these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. The way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know. Anyway, that's just my two cents. If you need any gear or bait or the like, I can set you up. Heard you fought at the Wolf's Den. People are afraid of the night. They're afraid of what they can't see.
Watch my back.
Hell of a fight out at the Wolf's Den. Peggies can't catch me at night. They won't even know I'm there. Plenty of fish around here. That's good.
I'll fucking bury you!
I could use some help here! Just about got me. Heard you fought at the Wolf's Den. you believe it's illegal to fish in some places? Watch out for fishing competition. Bears. Most things that are broken can be fixed. People waste too much. A rod can never betray you. It can break, though. Hell of a fight out at the Wolf's Den. This isn't the first time outsiders have come and killed all the game. Heard you fought at the Wolf's Den. Hell of a fight out at the Wolf's Den. Heard you fought at the Wolf's Den. Hell of a fight out at the Wolf's Den. Heard you fought at the Wolf's Den. The Peggies are like a terrible wildfire. Everything they touch dies. Hell of a fight out at the Wolf's Den. Heard you fought at the Wolf's Den. The Peggies have gone mad. They're killing all the game. Keep a clear head out there. People who can live off the land don't need to dig holes in the ground to survive.
imagine fishing with a spear.
Hell of a fight out at the Wolf's Den. Plenty of fish around here. If you can't fish patient, you can't fish. I'm lucky. I don't need much to survive out there on my own. I hear you've been busy. Hell of a fight out of the Wolf's Den. Heard you fought at the Wolf's Den. Can you believe it's illegal to fish in some places? This isn't the first time outsiders have come and killed all the game. Hell of a fight out at the Wolf's Den. God can never betray you. It can break them. Game's getting scarce, and we're running low on food. Peggy stole everything. Watch out for fishing competition. Bears. Heard you fought at the Wolf's Den. Hell of a fight out at the Wolf's Den. Understand that the Earth lives and breathes just like them. Heard you fought a hell of a fight of it. could anyone come to this beautiful place and hide underground like squirrels? Keep a clear head out there. Heard you fought at the Wolf's Den. Hell of a fight out at the Wolf's Den. Can you believe it's illegal to fish in some places? The Peggies have gone mad. They're killing all the game.